To enter an electronic patient prescription, open the patient menu and select Prescriptions. Then click the Prescription drop-down menu and select New Electronic Prescription. You must subscribe to ePrescribe and be a provider or proxy user to see the New Electronic Prescription button and the Electronic Prescriptions page. If you are a proxy user, select the provider for whom you are entering the prescription and click OK. If this is the first time you are entering an electronic prescription for this patient, you will initially need to enter any drug allergies and the patient's preferred pharmacy. Click Add Edit Drug Allergies to enter the patient's drug allergies. Type the allergy name and select the allergy from the list. Select the reaction type, enter the reaction, and the onset date. Click Save. The patient's drug allergies now appear in the patient drug allergy window. Click X to close the drug allergy window. Next, click Add Edit Pharmacies to enter the patient's preferred pharmacy. Select EPCS to only show pharmacies that accept electronic prescriptions. Enter the city and state and click Search. Then select the patient's preferred pharmacy. The patient's preferred pharmacy now appears in the patient's pharmacy window. Click X to close the pharmacy window. The Medication History tab will list your patient's active and inactive medications. When you first begin using ePrescribe, these lists will be blank. Now you are ready to enter the patient's electronic prescription. Click Add Prescription. Type the prescription name in the prescription search bar and select it from the list. Select the desired strength and complete the prescription information as you normally would. Click the plus sign to include a note to the pharmacy. If you are prescribing a controlled substance, select PDMP Reviewed to let the pharmacy know that the state registry was checked. When you are finished, click Save Prescription. The electronic prescription will appear under Pending Medications. A warning message will appear if there are any drug allergies, drug interactions, dosage errors, or duplicate therapies. To resolve this warning, select the prescription, click the Actions drop-down menu, and select Delete. Then click OK. Click Add Prescription again to enter a new prescription that will avoid a future warning. In this case, I will select an alternative prescription because this patient is allergic to penicillin. When you are finished, click Save Prescription. For a proxy user, this is your final step. For a provider, when a proxy user enters a prescription on your behalf, a red asterisk appears next to your username and next to Electronic Prescriptions on the user menu as an alert that you have pending prescriptions to review, approve, and send. Click Electronic Prescriptions and then click the plus sign to view the pending prescriptions. Click View to open the patient's pending prescription. Select the prescription and click the Actions drop-down menu if you need to edit or delete the prescription, change the pharmacy, or start a prior authorization. When you are ready, click Approve and Send. Here you can see the patient prescription has been sent electronically to the pharmacy.